everyone remembers when Thanos tossed Gamora off a cliff to her death. But did you know in the 2018 event, Infinity Wars Prime, Gamora cut off Thanos' head in a final bid to end her father's mad reign? After killing the Mad Titan, Gamora kills his entire army and then decides to collect the Infinity Stones herself, leading to the Infinity Wars mega event in 2019.